Welcome to Mama Rose's the kitchen. This is Hari.
Say hi, Hari.
Hi.
That's her kitchen today. Very soon we'll do it in my kitchen. Today we are cooking. With vegetables, onion,
pepper,
tomato, pepper, green pepper. It's a very small portion, so. Yes, I need pepper paste. Okay. It's gotta be very, very small. Chopped the pepper. Onion. Tomato paste, please. Salt, pepper. Now, mix it. Crackwheat bulgar.
Sugar or salt?
Salt.
center on both sides.
Pepper. Red pepper, crushed. Now we're going to add the tomato. Teaspoon, half teaspoon of pepper, and pinch black pepper. Now, pepper paste. Tomato paste and that's it. Brassois. Tomato paste pure. Tomato paste pure. We're going to add
a little bit of
water.
I think it's
this apron
in it.
Yeah.
That's my apron.
Let it cook. The tomato. We'll cover it. Okay, let it stay at least 5 minutes. And then we're gonna add the bulgur and more water. Then it's gonna be very delicious bulgur. I'm adding the bulgur, crackwheat, 1 and 2 cups. Number 1, crackwheat. Number 4, sorry. It's the large one is number 4. We have number 3 and number 1. So now we're gonna add the water. Each cups of crackwheat we put 2 cups of hot water. Tomato sauce. So now we're gonna cover and leave 10 minutes. Yeah. Welcome back. Kitchen Mama Rosie, the rice crackwheat is ready.
And to tell that it's ready, you need to make sure all the water is absorbed, so it's nice and delicious.
Now it's ready to eat. Now you also eat with the yogurt
and some bread, or some. You have to add some spicy to shoot the pickles.
So. And bon appetit.
Subscribe to this channel. Push the thumbs up. Bye.